Hey guys, it's Gabby, and I'm new to the YouTube. And my YouTube is going to be about cooking, families, trips and stuff, and dime painting is those three top ones. And I already filled this up. And with the drills, I have my pens, everything, and the wax. So, gonna take the wax, flatten it out, and put it right there on my case. So I'm gonna take one of these. First, gotta take this. And clean it out. Okay, now I'm gonna dip it in the clay. Do it with this one. Okay, now these. And then we'll get started. So satisfying. Okay, almost done. Okay, all done. Now I'm gonna start putting the drills on here. Gonna take this. Take it off. This here. Take this pen. And start to drill. First, I gotta fix this.
Sorry for the noise in the back, there's construction going on.
Okay, so take one and go like that. You've probably seen this a bunch of times, but yeah. Some people do checkered pattern. I just go one by one. Now I'm gonna take the multi-placer and just pick it up.
I hate you. Stop it.
Then take some more. And continue that. Hold on.
them. Like that. That's how easy it is, guys. And if you guys get done painting, this is so satisfying. Just let you know. So, yeah. Sorry if you guys saw my lips. That was, like, kind of gross. You know? I'll do a face reveal at 100,000 subscribers. And, yeah. Guys, gotta subscribe if you guys want to see my face. So I'm going to take this and like move it. You know, the tweezers that I have do not work. So. Okay, so now to move this dot. Sorry for the noise in the back, it's my family. So yeah. I love diamond paintings. If you guys want to do this, you could go on Amazon and get, or go to Paint Gem. They have really nice diamond paintings. Sorry. One of my family members is on FaceTime, so their friends are pretty loud, so yeah. Yeah. Okay, so since I finished that, I'm gonna lay that down. Okay. Take this one and lay it down. Go like that. Just straighten the edges so it's like really pretty. This is all messy, so. And it'll be straighter when I once I do all this. So I'm gonna put this color back. It's gonna be a little bit messy, but yeah. First thing I do is take them out. Take the drills out. Take this and go like that. This is gonna be really messy, so I'm gonna cover that. So if it gets on the plastic, I just pick it up. So first, this one. Now this one. See how it came out? Just pick it up with your finger and put it in. I have another one, but that one's almost finished. So, okay, next color we'll be doing J. Which is number 7. Hold on, let me grab the other one. So I'll use these first and pour some out. That should be good. No, a little bit more. That should, that's a lot. Honestly. As you know, I take this, go like this. Okay. If not, you go like that, as some of you should know. Why are they popping out? Okay. You might want to do slow. Like that. If they don't all do like that. Okay, now go like that. Put this down. Take this one, put a little more clay. Oh, sorry for the moving, guys. Okay, have more on. Now to start placing, I'm gonna go from up here to down, and I'll fill these in when I am ready. Those are T's. Those are like a purplish, you know? Oh my god, you guys see me? Okay. Let's go. That is so ugly, sorry. So go like that. If you guys are wondering, I am over here. So yeah. Hope you guys are interested in this. I know I'm very cringy. I hope none of my friends see this. You know, that would be horrible. Why is my nose so itchy? Jesus. If you hear the baby crying, that's our neighbor's child. And they hang outside, so if you hear motorcycling or anything, that's them. Gotta put some more clay. I hold it like a pencil and go like that. Or you could go like this. Like front up. Come on. Sorry if I keep moving you guys. I'm gonna go like this. And let me turn this around so I get more. Sorry guys, if this is boring, you guys could like click off, but just please subscribe. I am new to this whole YouTube thing. Thank you. And stay safe. Yeah, of course, stay safe. We're in this whole pandemic. It's like making people crazy. So whatever you do, just stay safe. Yeah, you know, just stay positive. Positive. You know, stay positive, mate. We got boring you guys a lot. Sorry. No, no, it's okay. You just need to put your AirPods. You can help me edit this. I'm gonna put music on this one. I'm only gonna do this. So I'm not gonna do stitch yet. I'm gonna do stitch last. I'm just doing it his surroundings first. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. I know you're probably wondering why these are square instead of circle. Well, because some of them, and I don't have like square drills, I have circle ones. Well, because some of them have like the platform is square for like more space and it looks better. But circle makes it look tighter, so this makes it look wider. Yeah. Probably looks really bad because I'm using my phone, but I'll get a camera soon. I have one, it just needs to be like a little fixed up, you know? You know, it just needs a little bit of love and a little bit of magic. I don't know why I said that, but yeah. Yeah. But the no trouble. I'm about the bass, about the bass, no trouble. I'm in love with boots and cats and boots and cats. Comment down below if you guys can beatbox, because I clearly can't. I'll be like, boots and cats and boots and cats. I cannot. I'm a bad singer. Bad singer, really bad, but I'm a really good cook. You know, that some of that Chef Gordon Ramsay, you know, I'm a little bit of that. This is what it looks so far. Now I'm gonna do the X's. And then I could do the T's too. I'm gonna do this small piece right here and then I'll go on to the next color. Comment down below, what is your favorite arts and crafts to do? Painting, diamond painting, puzzles, stuff like that. Next, let's go on to the next color. I know it looks messy, but yeah. Take this. Open it up. Open up this. Open up. Open up. Open up. Open up. Open up. try not to get everywhere. Okay, that should be good. X is 14. Salt, and I only got that much left. I don't think that's enough. So, I feel like I'm running out of X's. Because, look how many X's there are here. All around. So, yeah, so I feel like I'm running out. After this, I'll be done with the video. So, yeah. I'm gonna do this and some of this, and then, because this is already a very long video. I don't wanna make it even longer. So, yeah. See? I'll just do this because it's a really long video. You know? Okay, that goes there. Almost done. Sorry for the noise in the back. They're playing games.
Okay, guys, that would be it for this video. I'll do more tomorrow. Bye. Stay safe.